Hey team, good morning. I hope you are doing well. This is another Saturday morning with me. And today's workout includes a lot of ups and downs, such as my life at this point. I don't know how you feel, but for me, one day is awesome. I can conquer the world. And another day, I feel like hell. And what I figured out those days when I don't feel that good, I don't feel awesome, I try to stick to my daily routine to push through that day, and also it helps me to get back on track. So if you experience the same, I highly recommend to you this daily routine. Have a daily routine, stick with it, and it will help you to push through those difficult days. But enough of my prep talk, and let's talk about our workout today. It's going to be 9 rounds of 9 American kettlebell swings, 9 burpees, and 9 goblet squats. This time I would add a time cap, which is 16 minutes. I hope we don't need it, but we will see. At the moment I feel pretty good, but nowadays sometimes I misjudge how I feel and how I perform. So at the end of the workout and end of the video, I will tell you how was it. At the beginning of the workout, the warm-up, we will do some dynamic stretch. Either if you do it after a long day, it's nice to start with some stretching, or in the morning I do yoga now, and I found it very, very beneficial to start slowly and then slowly warming up. Okay, I'm not sure it made any sense, but I guess you know what I mean. So first we are going to do 8 world greatest stretch, then 6 cobra down dogs, and then we will do 8 90-90 hip opener. So what is the world greatest stretch? Actually, you go into your low lunge. Oh, awesome. You can put your knees, your back leg knees on the ground, and from here you try to reach across and then reach towards the ceiling 8 times. After 8, let's switch side. Oh yeah. Again, try to reach as far as you can, then turn towards the ceiling. From here, let's go our cobra. From this position, you squeeze your butt, take a deep breath, and press into a cobra, squeezing your butt. Hold it for 5 seconds, then go down and press yourself into the down dogs. Uh-oh. My carpet is moving. Awesome. Good. After this, let's have our 90-90 seat. What does it mean? You have 90 degree angle in your front leg, in your back leg, and between your legs. You try to keep this, and slowly you start lift up your upper leg, or in my case my left leg. Try to keep my right leg, right knee on the ground as long as possible, and slowly opening up and turning to one side. This is one rep. Let's do seven more. Awesome. After eight, we are going to repeat this exercise one more time. So now, again, going to your low lunge. This time you can try to put your elbows on the ground if you feel safe. And from here, you try to reach towards one side. Behind your right leg arm, sorry, and turn 8 times. Don't rush. Great. Left sweet side. Oh yeah. It's totally okay if you feel one side is tighter than the other. Just be gentle. You don't have to like overdo it. So now, 6 cobra into a down dog. Squeeze your butt, deep breath into your belly, push yourself up. I believe in the first round I did only one repetition.
So it's actually 6.
Thank you. also 90-90 stretch. I really should move my... Okay, 8 repetition. Oopsie. All right, so do 2 times. Now let's move a little bit more dynamic. What we are going to do now, we are going to do 2 times 10 air squats. I want you to pay attention to keep your chest up, weight distributed nicely on your feet, so you are not on your heels, but you are also not in your toes. And from here, 10 beautiful air squats. First, nice and slowly. Shake it off. For the next 10, I want you to speed up a little bit and let's do 10 air squats again. This time I want you to pay attention to your breathing. So on the way down, you take a deep breath, and when you come up, you exhale through your mouth. Yeah. 10 reps. So awesome. Let's grab your kettlebell or dumbbell and let's do now 5 tempo goblet squat. What does it mean? I want you to squat down, hold it at the bottom for a decent 3 to 5 seconds, then try to come up fast from this position. So have your equipment in front of your chest, you squat down, hold it for 3 to 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and shoot up. Okay, 4 more times. Awesome. Now, let's do 2 times 5 normal goblet squats. This time, I want you to pay attention to your breathing, what we just practiced in the during the air squat. So take a deep breath on the top, and when you come up, exhale through your mouth. So, 2 times 5 reps. Awesome. In the next 5 reps, what I want you to pay attention and on your top, have an extra squeeze in your butt. So when you are up there, squeeze your butt, then you are good to go to do another reps. Okay? Rep. Okay, this is the goblet squat. Goblet squat, sorry, it's just singular, not plural. So, let's move to our kettlebell swings. For this, we are going to do first 10 beautiful kettlebell or dumbbell deadlift. Have your equipment between your legs. Maybe you're already pushing the ground away, and from here you stand up, squeeze your butt, and down. 9 more times. Okay, we are going to do this one more time, 10 reps. Deep breath into your belly, engage your core, and 10 repetitions. Good. Now let's continue with the Russian kettlebell swings. With the Russian kettlebell swings, the kettlebell only travel until chest height. So let's do 10 reps. This time the kettlebell is slightly in front of you, so you are not above the kettlebell, but let's say like one step behind it, and let's do 10 kettlebell swing Russian. Awesome. We are going to do this one more time. This time I really want you to focus on to squeeze your butt on top. What we just did in the goblet squat. Okay, let's do 10 repetitions. And don't forget to squeeze. Awesome. We only one movement left, which is a burpee. I believe you're very familiar with this movement. I'm going to practice my favorite one. So I jump back and step forward and jump up. This is, for me, this is the easiest to pace myself. But don't worry, I never go too fast on the burpees, let's put it this way. So, let's do 2 times 5 burpees. I try to find a nice spot for this. I try to stay on my carpet, otherwise the floor is very slippery. So, 2 times 5 burpees. Realized that I forget one exercise, the American kettlebell swings. So before your next burpee session, let's do 10 American kettlebell swings. This time the kettlebell travels all the way up, so let's do 10 of this. And the last 5 burpees. I believe I warmed up and also we went through all the exercise. Today I'm a little bit deconcentrated, but it's fine. I believe we have approximately like 1.5 minutes before we start the workout. Don't forget, the aim is to complete this under 16 minutes. I believe it's doable. We will see. And workout is 9 rounds of 9 kettlebell, American kettlebell swings, 9 burpees, and 9 goblet squats. Thirty seconds left before we start. Ten. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. left. Minutes left. Thank you. So the time is up. If you are doing it, still pushing, try to finish it. Whew. My time was 15:32, I believe, to be honest. It was tougher than I thought so, but I felt good. I tried to pushing, so I'm happy I did this today. I hope you enjoyed it and have a lovely Saturday. I hope I see you very, very soon. Bye bye.